harshith. I am from Manchester and today I will explain about K.M.MUNSHI. K.M.MUNSHI was born on 30 December 1887 at Bayreuth. He took administration on Baroda College in 1902. He scored maximum marks in the English language. He received Allied Prize. Allied Prize in 1902. In 1903, he scored the first class in Ambalar Sakalar Paritoshik exam. In 1905, he received LLB in Bombay. He registered as lawyer in Bombay High Court in 1910. One of his professors at Baroda College name was Aurobindo Ghosh. Aurobindo Ghosh had a special impression on Munshi. Munshi also influenced Mahatma Gandhi, Sayaji Maharaj, Gulabai Desai, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Thank you.